How's it going, folks? Mark from Like-Minded Lunatics coming at you with a music video matchup. All month long here at Like-Minded Lunatics, we're doing Halloween-themed reactions. So on the Friday night videos and the music video matchups, all Halloween theme, all October long. So please make sure that you like, subscribe to the channel, leave us some feedback if you feel so inclined. I do like seeing your feedback. I do want to make a quick announcement. On this Friday, I tried to post for my Friday night video reaction, I tried to post my reaction to Typo Negative's Black Number One. And I tried to post it on Friday, and boy, YouTube did not like it. Despite the fact that there are a ton of other reaction folks reacting to that song, mine kept getting kicked back. So I had to dramatically edit the video that was in there. So I apologize for that, but you can watch that over here. I'm still super proud of the episode. I think there's a lot of good stuff in there. And I spent a hell of a lot of time trying to get 2 VFX shots done in After Effects. And so I wasn't about to not put that one up after I spent that much time working on the eye effect in there. Go and check that out. Again, you can watch that on the Friday Night Video Reaction channel. So for this one, I am going to match up what I think are 2 very psychosexual music videos. I don't know if you've noticed this trend lately, but in the past, I don't know, decade or so, Halloween has kind of morphed from a children's holiday into an adult holiday that borders on BDSM kink cosplay. And let me tell you, folks, I am into it. I love it. Absolutely. Anytime I get a chance to let my freak flag fly, I'm right there. So I'm into it. In fact, have you noticed, if you go into the adult costume section in a Halloween store, there's a remarkable overlap between that and the kink wear in adult video stores. Remarkable overlap. It's the same stuff. So I've got these 2 videos that I think are just, boy, if you're throwing an adult Halloween party, you should play one of these. So we're going to start with I Am a Pig. This is from the band 2. Now, if you're not familiar with 2, this is a band that was fronted by Rob Halford, the lead singer of Judas Priest. And this came out in 1998. The video is directed by drag queen Chi-Chi LaRue and also part-time porn director. And it features Janine Lindemalder, who is an adult film star, but she also appeared in a ton of music videos. She's the girl on the front of the Blink 182 Enema of the State album. And she's also in the video for What's My Name Again. She's in an Everclear video. She's in Vince Neil's video, Sister of Pain. She was in a ton of music videos for a while. And then the other one we're going to watch is from In This Moment. In This Moment's song, Sick Like Me. Now, it doesn't get any better than In This Moment. My wife and I have seen them a number of times. And Maria Brink, if you're unfamiliar with her, is just a genius, man. She is. She directs almost all of their videos. She writes almost all of their songs. And she is just she's a phenom, both on stage and as just an artist. So I'm super excited about this. So hopefully you are too. I don't want to call this one a not safe for work because technically there's nothing R-rated in either one of them. There's no bad words. There's no nudity. There's none of that. But I don't know if you want to watch this one at work. I feel like if a boss walked by, you would be asked some very uncomfortable questions. So just a word of warning. All right, so let's start. Let's start over here with 2's I Am a Pig. Now, you may have heard this in the movie Idle Hands. This takes place, this song plays in Idle Hands when Anton is about to smoke some nutmeg and oregano. That's right, he's about to take some Anton time, and this song comes on. All right, so let's go. This is Rob Halford, 1998, I Am a Pig, directed by Chi-Chi LaRue. Ooh, it's already started off dark and grainy and just, oh my goodness, look at this. It's just, woo, it's already smoldering, this song. Oh my God, I feel like this is just an S&M dungeon. Is that where we're at? My goodness, look at this guy. I feel like almost every adult Halloween party is about 2 drinks from devolving into this. Don't you get that feeling when you're in an adult Halloween party? Everybody's dressed up. You're like, a couple of shots and this could take a weird turn. I feel like that's what this is. My goodness. Folks are just writhing around, aren't they? My goodness. So who put all this dirt in my machine? Oh my God. It is, this song is very adult. Again, there's nothing not safe for work in there yet. There's no nudity. There's no foul language, but boy, that's a darkly sexual vibe, isn't it? My goodness. All right, let's go over here to Maria Brink, In This Moment's Sick Like Me. Now, this is from their Black Widow album that came out in 2014. And Maria Brink said this about the song. It's about when somebody loves you for everything you are. They love you even for what you consider to be your flaws. It's that vision of people who are super eccentric and twisted. But they're perfect like that because that's who they are. That's who they're meant to be. Boy, I love that. I love that. So let's take a look at Sick Like Me. Wow. Look at that. What a frame that is, huh? The lighting, the cinematography, it's already just, it's compelling already. There's Maria. My goodness, look at that. Now, before we go any further, one of the times that we saw In This Moment was at the Circuit of Americas here in Austin. It's an amphitheater, and she went on before Rob Zombie and Marilyn Manson, and it was about 6 o'clock, maybe 5:30 when In This Moment took the stage, and the sun was facing the stage and just blaring in Maria's eyes, and it was probably 98 degrees. And the entire concert, every song, she had a costume change. Every song, the costume was this elaborate. She never missed a beat. And she was phenomenal. Phenomenal. She had a team of people helping her dress. And it was unbelievable to me. Just number one, what a trooper she was. And number two, how amazing the show was. If you ever get a chance, you go see Maria Brink and In This Moment. Ooh. Good Lord, look at her. She is like a sexual goddess just walking right towards you. Wow. And the power of those drums and guitar. Look at that. She's on a spider web. Holy shit. My goodness, we don't even have any lyrics yet. And this song is already in the stratosphere. And look at Maria. She is just, wow, she is a commanding presence on screen, isn't she? Well, that's a crunchy riff, isn't it? Woo! And she is just lighting that stage up. Ooh, gosh. Okay, so is it sick of me to need control of you? Is it sick to make you beg the way I do? My goodness, is it sick of me to want you biting down on me? Whoo! I don't know where you're at, folks. If you're having an adult Halloween party, which one of these do you want up? Do we have to choose? I don't know. We may not. We may not choose by the end of this. Don't be stupid. Everybody knows. I was only straightening my clothes. Are you sure that's all you were doing, Rob? Good gracious. It may be too early for this on a Monday for me, folks. All I'm drinking is Topo. My goodness. Look at this party. I feel like they're about to turn the lights out and play that popular game, Who's in My Mouth? Don't you? I feel like that's what's about to happen. Oh my gosh. Do you know that? Let me see something here. Let's see. Now, I find it funny. There it is. Sometimes a cigar is just a cigar. It's what Freud said. Yeah, sometimes it's not a cigar, right? I think it makes it dirtier. Is it just me? Or does it make it dirtier when you intersperse like kink BDSM wear with just normal clothes? Like there's a dude, check him out. There's a dude just in a business suit. It makes it seem dirtier, doesn't it? I don't know why. Is it the juxtaposition between the kink wear and just that normal suit? I don't know, but it seems dirtier to me. So am I beautiful as I tear you to pieces? Am I beautiful even at my ugliest? You always say, I'm beautiful. So, I just love the Maria Brink's lyrics. Am I beautiful as I tear you to pieces? Am I beautiful even at my ugliest? You always say I'm beautiful as you tear me to pieces. You are beautiful even at your ugliest. I always say you're beautiful and sick like me. I think that's all we can ask for, right? To find somebody who's just as sick as we are? That's the dream, isn't it? Oh my God, look at that shot. That's gorgeous. Sitting on that spider web with the red kind of overblown in the color mat. Wow. Now again, I can't stress this enough. These elaborate costumes, she does this on stage for essentially every song. Every song is almost like a little mini performance art piece. Is it sick of me to feed the animal in you? Wow. Okay, let's take it back over to Halford. I have to say, I do love these snap cuts that they're doing. I like that Chi-Chi is overlaying images over each other. It's very, I don't know, it feels very inclusive, right? I don't feel like that there's any group of folks that are left out of this party. Everyone's invited. What do you like? We'll do it. You saw something that had not begun. There's a little person there. Again, what are you into? What are you into? We got it. We got you covered. A little person with a whip? We're on it. My goodness. You saw something that had not begun all the time. I knew the light was on. Ooh, I don't know what that means, but I don't know. It's compelling. Oh my goodness. This is technically a PG a PG music video. Again, don't you get the feeling at every adult Halloween party? At some point, this is going to take a turn. And this is what's going to happen. I'm going to go to the bathroom, and I'm going to get stuck in there for too long, and I'm going to come out, and this is what's going to be happening. I feel like that at every Halloween party. Never happens. Again, sometimes a cigar is just a cigar. Is it? Is it, though? There is so much, I don't even know if you could just say phallic imagery. I mean, that is just a stand-in for a penis, I feel like. Wow, it is getting very graphic. Again, technically PG. My goodness. Okay, let's take it back to end this moment. It's too early for this. I should have recorded this at 4:30 in the morning after I'd been drinking since 9:30 the night before. Or maybe it's a good thing I didn't. Maybe it's a good thing I did just stick to the topo. This would have went off the rails almost immediately. Those nails are both erotic and terrifying. Do you agree with me on that? I feel like that they're both very highly sexual and highly scary. And I do love how she's able to alternate her voice between these melodic pieces and then that rock and roll scream. Again, it's almost like a performance art piece, isn't it? It's stunning in its beauty. I'm beautiful, and as you tear me to pieces. Feel like it's about to kick in. Again, it's just like a performance art piece. My goodness, look at those costumes back there. There's so much attention to detail in this video, I feel like. Oh boy. It's really ratcheted up a notch, hasn't it? Oh, that has to be backwards footage, right? Of her hair toss? Watch that hair toss. That had to be reverse footage, right? Wow, am I beautiful as I tear you to pieces? Wow, that voice. Her voice is just amazing to me. So awesome. The range, I think, is what gets me. That melodic singing and then coupled with that screaming, that just aggressive rock and roll voice. Damn, this one kicked back in too. My goodness. I do feel like that is an inclusive party. I feel like anything you showed up wearing at that party, it's like, yeah, you're good. Any kink you got, sure, why not? I don't think there's an ounce of judgment in that room. What do we have here? holy shit. And we end with an image of Halford himself looking like a Cenobite. Doesn't he look like one of the Cenobites? He looks like Pinhead before he became Pinhead. Jesus. Look how they have his eyes lit. It looks like you're looking into black stars. Very Lovecraftian to me, I think. Jeez. Oh my God. Amazing. What an amazing video. From a fantastic artist, by the way. And we've seen Halford live as well. Not doing this, as he was with Priest when we saw him. But what an amazing singer. And what a courageous guy, too. Like one of the few heavy metal guys who came out in the 90s. Had to be the courage that it took. And yesterday was coming out day. Oh, well, that was a happy accident that we had Halford on here the day after coming out day. So, I wish I could say that was intentional. It wasn't. All right, let's finish up. Whoa, what are her backup dancers wearing? My goodness, are they like demons now? Has that happened the whole time and I'm just now seeing it? Look at them. They look like demons of some sort. Maybe they're succubi. Is that what it is? Succubus is the singular form. Huh. I don't know. I don't know what's happening now. Now I'm gonna have to go back and rewatch the video. You should go back and rewatch the video. I don't know, you guys. Both of these are amazing songs and amazing videos, aren't they? Chi-Chi LaRue did a fantastic job directing this one. And Brink, Maria Brink, and her co-director was Robert Clay, I think his name was, or Clay. They did an amazing job as well, as always. And they do, I think Brink and Clay do most of those videos for In This Moment. I don't know where I'm at. I'm not choosing. You can tell me who you choose in the comments, but I don't have a firm winner on this one. I feel like if I'm throwing an adult Halloween party, both of these songs are going on. Both of them are going to feature prominently in that playlist. If I want a weird adult Halloween party, In This Moment and 2 are going to be prominent. All right, folks, well, I hope you enjoyed that. Please let me know what you think in the comments. I love both of these songs, and I do have to say, I do love how sex positive and just positive this one is. The entire thing is just about loving someone for exactly who they are, even the ugliest, weirdest bits. And I love the video for this one. Fantastic video. So let me know what you think. Please make sure to like and give a thumbs up to the videos. Please make sure to leave us some comments if you are so inclined. And all month long, all October, we're doing Halloween-themed reactions here on Like-Minded Lunatics. All right, folks, take care of yourselves, and I'll see you soon.